Hey guys, so today it's another trip to one of the grass strips in the backcountry of Virginia. It's actually further to the south. It's kind of close to Roanoke, Virginia. It's another strip made possible by the RAF. So if you want to fly into that strip, there is a link below for the website of the RAF. Identifier is 44 Victor Alpha. It's called Big Hill. And the reason why it's called Big Hill, and you will see later in the video, is because it is on a hill. I think it should be very easy to identify because it's cut right on top of a hill, out of the trees. So easy should be easy to see. And also supposed to have quite a good incline, one runway into the other. That way it says on the RAF website, it says due to uphill gradient, landing runway 21 and departure runway 3 is strongly advised. So that's what I'm gonna do. There's only gonna be light winds today. It's a beautiful day to go flying. And so let's see how it turns out when we get there. It's about another 45 minutes should be there. So let's see how it turns out. So I'm about 20 minutes away. So now I'm actually kind of getting out of the Shenandoah Valley and more into the mountains. Had to hold a little bit left here, of course, because right to the my course line was this mountain here on the right. I'm at 4,500, almost 4,600 feet, and so that's about the same altitude as the top of the mountain. Lot of mountains out here. I'm about 6 minutes away from Big Hill, so I'm gonna listen to Ingalls Field to get the last weather update here. Ingalls Field is pretty close.
Ingalls Field Airport. Automated weather observation 1709er. Zulu weather wind 280 at 6. Visibility 10. Clear below 12,000. Temperature 7 Celsius. Dew point minus 0. Altimeter 3012.
Okay, so definitely gonna use runway 21 for landing. I have to go a little bit to the right here. The mountains on the left, now since I'm descending slowly, mountains on the left are coming pretty close. But I'm only 10 miles away, so I would have to go a little bit right, then I come back left. I can see the strip straight ahead of me. But at first I'm going to fly one circle around it, take a closer look, and especially if I see some people, I'm going to maybe do a low flight over the strip, so that they know I'm coming in. Just to make sure that nobody else is taking off while I'm coming in, because it's a one way in, one way out. Looks like a nice strip. Pretty long. It's really, when you fly to a strip like that is on top of a mountain, it really throws your perception off how high you are compared to the actual landing strip, because all the other terrain is so low below you, and it gives you kind of the feeling that you're high, but you're not. So the strip is at 1600 feet, but there's trees on the approach end of the runway, so you have to watch out for that. Okay, so full flaps. And Big Hill Strip, Pacer 3342 is on the left base for runway 21 Big Hill. Okay, so now final. Then you really kind of have to ignore the surrounding terrain. Just pick your touchdown point. Keep the touchdown point right in the windshield, the spot in the windshield where you want it. So that means you're in the right approach for the strip. Because again, you're flying basically towards a mountain here. That could give you the impression that you're actually too low, but you're not. I mean, you're just keep the intended landing spot right in the spot in the windshield. Trees are pretty tall, so over the trees. And oh, there was a couple good bumps. Did not flare correctly. So unfortunately it bounced a little bit on my landing. The course is going uphill, plus with the larger tires on, I really can't see over the nose. So I really have to do a lot of S-taxing here.
So just landed here at Big Hill, very nice field, it's a very nice airfield. Just talked to the owner, he's here, I'm gonna talk to him a little bit. So but before I take off, I wanted to take this nice video here. It's a very nice strip. As you can see, it's a little bit of a dogleg going downhill. But then from there it's really With the runway sloping down, shouldn't be any problem to take off, pick up the speed.
So, now I'm gonna fly back home. Really nice field, and I met the owner. So let's see, let's take off downhill here. And as expected, going downhill. Short run. I'm still over. I'm just now passing the departure end of the runway. I'm already at 1900 feet. So like 300 some feet up. I passed the departure end of the runway. So great airstrip. I can just encourage everyone to fly in here. The owner said he loves to have people coming in. Again, the link to the RAF website is below. So check out the information on it first before you fly in, and just enjoy it. There are some great airstrips around here, flying in the backcountry of Virginia. So, see you next time.